So here's our first quiz. You generate a perfectly random key K. You send two messages, M1 and M2, encrypted with the one-time pad algorithm. So C1 is equal to K XOR M1, and C2 is equal to K XOR M2. Does sending C2 leak information about M1 and M2?